last but certainly not least is our only male graduate, who is Devante Riggsbee. And I've had the pleasure of working with Devante. He's almost like a son to me, because he knows he can call me at any time he does to ask me whatever he needs, and it's not a problem. But he has certainly been an inspiration. He's the type of kid that when we go somewhere on a spring break trip or doing a service project, he's always out there willing to do anything that we ask of him. And he was so excited this past spring break when we took a hike, a very brief hike, of the Mount Pisgah mountain, that he led the way. And so when some of us, old folks, couldn't really get up the mountain, he got so mad at us because we couldn't go all the way. But in the end, the students got together and we did something we call the round circle. And they explained to him some of the needs that the other students had that were lagging behind. And he stepped up his leadership and apologized and really understood what we were talking about. That really is the characteristics of a true leader. So I'd like to present to you Devante Riggsbee.
Thank you, Ms. Clark, for the interesting story. Good evening. My name is Devante Riggsbee. I was very happy when I was chosen for the Blue River Mentor Act. As a fourth grader, I didn't know what to expect, but I loved it. Being in this program was the best thing that happened to me. I experienced a lot. My mentor, Mr. Bill Allen, made sure that I wasn't lacking for anything in any area, His friendship, education, life skills, and other things. My mentor, Mr. Bill, is on the ball. He's the best ever. Kids, young people, get involved with the Blue River Mentor Advocate and Wildlife. And your mentor. Get to know your mentor. Work with your mentor. Love your mentor. Help your mentor and let them help you. And mine is a terrible thing to waste. Education is very important. Having your own personal mentor get you through a lot of headaches and pain and help you get good grades. I would like to especially thank God, my family, my church family, Mr. Bill Allen family, Ms. Lori Clark, Mr. Gary Myers, and the Blue.